everybody. My name is Mikey Teo. I'm from Long Beach, California. I play for the USA 15s and the USA 7s team. My first cap was in 2012 with the 7s team. I was 19 years old in Gold Coast, Australia. I've been blessed to be able to travel the world through rugby. Rugby's given me so much support, and I've been able to see places I never thought I'd be able to see. I'm here coaching with Charlie Purdon at the Perry Baker Rugby Camp. Just a chance to give back to the game, any chance to coach and give back to what the sport's given me, I'll take it. So I'm happy to run out here with the kids, and yeah, it's been a really good experience. So in skills for rugby in particular, skills are most important. You can see teams like All Blacks, New Zealand, top of the world for the most part. Their skills are on point, 1 through 15, everybody on the same field. So what we're doing here is just doing a skills camp for the kids, and just trying to perfect something little to make it perfect. It's been fun stepping out here with all the kids, and yeah, thank you guys.
My name's Brett Thompson. I've been around the game of rugby my entire life. I've been playing competitively since I was about 13. I had to play men's initially because there was no club rugby around. Went to university to play football, but once rugby got put in the Olympics in 2012, I decided to pursue rugby full time. I moved to Ireland, and then the rest is history for the most part. I came back, in 2012, I played with University of Arizona in the CRCs. I made the USA National Sevens team at that point, and I've been with them since 2012. It's my seventh season. I've also been on the 15s program as well. I've done 2 Sevens World Cups and 1 15s World Cup. So I've been around quite a bit, and just really appreciating this atmosphere and environment where kids can come in, you know, on their off time and just get some additional rugby with some quality coaches. It's extremely important to be training skills as often as possible. You know, with the Charlie Rugby camps / Perry Baker camps, the focus is skills are built, not born, and that is literal. Athleticism is one thing, and you can continue to work on that as well, but skills, especially in the game of rugby, have to be attacked on a very consistent basis. And when there's camps like this that allow kids to come and be with their friends, be in a fun training environment that also allows them to refine their skills, there's really, really nothing better. This is Brett Thompson here with Charlie Rugby Camps, and looking for you to be at our next one.
Dylan Carrion, along with Spelman Performance, we run the speed and performance training that goes along with Charlie Rugby Skills Camps and Perry Baker Rugby Camps. When I saw Charlie and the way he teaches rugby skills pop up, that's what I was hoping would happen in the sport in America for a long time, because it's the same philosophy on how we teach speed. They break it down to the fundal components, they slow it down until you get each bit correct, and then they put it all together, and then they do it at speed, and then they do it under pressure. Charlie takes it to the next level, also does it under chaos and puts you in different rugby situations. So that's what we have always thought is the optimal learning process, and they treat rugby the same way, they treat micro skills the same way. And these players are so lucky because this is a judgment-free environment where you get to try the fun things, you get to try the things that maybe the hero play, last-ditch effort that maybe your club coach doesn't want you to try at practice, or maybe you don't have the freedom to try with your team. So if you can come out here and express yourself, maybe one day that'll lead to big things, or maybe one day at the next level you've got all those micro skills down and even the next level stuff. Actually, when I woke up this morning, I was reminiscing and thinking that this is the exact thing we were dreaming of when we were kids, because we just had a park, we didn't have much, rugby was so unorganized, and it was ran solely off the passion of our parents, the local club players, who did such a fantastic job of getting 12-year-olds together out of nowhere and teaching these skills just off passion. They weren't professionals. They didn't have this training. They did it in their spare time. And now we've got someone like Charlie, someone who's been a professional, and you see the passion of Perry, Brett, these guys. They're more than the players you see on the field. When they get out there with these kids, they love it. And our parents, our club coaches from under 12, did such a great job with Mikey, Brett, Perry, that it grew into this, and now America is where it is in rugby, and they're going to take it to the next step with these camps, and this is everything we dreamed of 15 years ago and weren't sure if it would happen, but it's happening.